so traditional contempt. I mean, yeah. Last week, I had a micromni. I mean, she had a micromni. Asante my era. Na utumfo. Na mencha asante my, you know, na what you fool, you know. Na fe. Manya yene saibu yene ebi anado mafuiti. Na mencha saji for say a dear yo, ajimambedu.
Okay.
Nia mehin pum. Ah, onene ebi ana piece. Onene atranko nyanya.
Okay, but among for say a feed here first match mobile house or doma.
I say, in Shishi Naba, you know,
no more mutim no hair befa, but us
say, Yadena buy an intino. I did a young chassis, yeah,
won't you come watching me?
But Tim no,
oh, the team is there. Yeah, I'm now, Bianco, baby,
yeah. Oh, you know, yeah, expect to say, your first match, you know, as usual, every man in Peru said, "Oja, no da mo, eh dere."
Kofi Menu, blue boy, wonderfully,
wonderfully.
But before I be called the ethics committee, we send seminar. Yeah, we are racket to Krikuba in administration. In general, we can say, "Amo performance," let us say.
That was it. Semi judge will be about performance. First of all, no share activities in terms of core business. I would say, oh yeah, football in Yinane is about 60% in FM. Ball I born will feel the so ni ma. And no yes start, you know, and cherry ne COVID be shame. In the Amagana League, you know, won't me assess it, say Ketokre could buy how refined and say send us the organization and ma. Ghana for any GNT, you know, that side, you know, it will be difficult to make any assessment. Now, on the national teams, you know, so, you know, because of COVID, you know, Niema Bibri Atuchima, My mistake, I mean, who said, well, yeah, especially the coach. And it's, who your coach now, Bamono? Nah, Frefre. Who said, national team, yeah, Frefre Kobo. Ntino, wunim ni pano ye. Ntino freba, unko fa. Ejuma kese, anase machi kese ntuwe niso. Last meba hane mekaye, se Mali nabe dibe kobono, ebe magana fwe diba tempa. Because Ghana, eni Mali bolo bono. Tama ye wo tima biye, abe nina ba bwa up together for some time no kurano. Ishia Malia, yebre. Na sisi wako ye frefre, frefre players from Israel, second division, sisi ni adiebebo. And truly, Mali for eshe ye three. In fact, ba se, beda, nebe tiye radio dia, na mikodi mi sister, okay baby, na finishana. But ben krani kumase di emse, muja egumpa. That same interview at the line, interview, me kan se, like House of Folk, any other teams, you know, say, unya new team now, obebwa, you start your friendly matches with smaller teams. A test it, what scoring ability. Say, but I know so my supporters and also morale, like I say, team no, ever. Even Kotoko Nancy, I'm say, but I be nine something or so. You don't go and take a big team. I will even say, it is new players I will use. I will send you a new coach. I will unya time. Even training. Luckily, they met Kata and they did that. And sometimes, you know, then my problem with them their own status. Wait, on the 5th of September, Beko approved here. Oba initially, you know, there were so many breaches to the extent of Tamana they were even paying themselves some allowances now when it was directed by Article 42 to media make a mass man akana mo who say say Article 42 to no nana ekani ade the remuneration of members of the executive council shall be proposed by an ad hoc compensation committee and approved by Congress. You came this and they say status of the FA was approved enforcement. These statutes were adopted at the Congress in Accra on 5th September 2019 and it will come into force on 5th September 2019. The former statutes of the GFA are hereby repealed. So if it has come into force on the 5th of September 2019, now based on that, you elect one. Oh, but the first thing you do is to establish the ad hoc compensation committee to determine the allowances of the executive council. You didn't do that. Almost after 10 months, and so now we'll call committee. Committee in so buyer. Instead of allowances, you are taking salaries. It means that executive committee council members, you are now permanent and regular workers of the FA, which is not true.
And yes, sanity.
And yes, sanity. Then the president, you give the committee recommend a salary of 12,000 Ghana cedis a month. Then, again, you are recommending sitting allowance of 1,600 per sitting. In a month, what sitting trade four times? Four times, they say, ASM. That is 6,400. No, they are talking 12,000. Now, where you say 18,400, almost 20,000 a month. Ghana Football Association, yeah, well, that's case. Unfortunately, the representatives now, they call Ejina clubs, no. They approved it. FM. And I've said, even though I feel, say, it was so exorbitant for anybody in Ghana to suggest, say, Ghana Football Association president. At the end of the month, he should be paid a salary of 12,000, sitting allowance of 1,600, traveling allowance of $500 per day. They have approved it. And as we stand now, they have an arrears of 10 months. So what? Yes. They have an arrears of 10 months because Obian Hobitima Yejuma in Chianaka. And Nipa Bibli Yejuma. Now, Sarah, after about 1 year, and Sana, ya ye hun krate enyi na wi, and Sana, ye they pay them, they say, inti mi media maa kan say, o kwa jia sem to okona, you must do it. Inti ni, in the nutshell, no, on the field and other things, no, and again, Obaye, I don't know how much a friend is employment, why ye, about 10 people are employed. So you ask yourself, Ghana, here was that Ghana Football Association here was that scanana, and is it necessary? Again, you go and take a white man to be our technical director, who trying to get $20,000 a month for what reason?
Limped.
For what reason? Not even for Azerbaijan. Azerbaijan, I require a technical director. Azerbaijan qualify one single day. I will work up now. Then pedigree until you take off as any pan by us against Ghana, Nipa or Ghana.
And you feel saying can you let and come on in for man?
We are war, and they say, Coach Bashiru. I think he went for an interview. Doctor, Professor Minta, some other guys were because Oshe, technical director, Jumana or Bayena. Busa ahun se environment na nipa no oba na oba ye technical director no afi no be steady and say na go through this year. Are the technical director shall be headed by a technical director appointed by the executive council on the advice of the general secretary, and even that process was flawed from the beginning. The duties of the technical director to be responsible for the welfare of the technical handlers and players of the national team. we gonna need to be B to organize coaching courses for coaches in order to improve the techniques of coaching. Ghana hang it. Otia can tell them the nasi for ane organize the coaching coach. Ghana coaches be any good.
Rubo haya brand inti en komana ya debate hana brand so kwa hana yuko inti en chuchu chwa son kaka kaka ya bapa time ya bapa time na ya bapa time na ya di edi nkomo pi
there are few things ya me pese me engage blue boy on it. First of all the compensation yina na
committee
now the FA duly appointed a ad hoc committee. Fedek Moore, Delali Senaya, and a one man be and more approve and a Congress which too. Main issue with the whole situation, no, dear here,
say exorbitancy
and
that's my main.
In this case, you know, then someone will ask you, say, now say exorbitant. Football people are my Congress now. One, I'm a quite nasty. They showed you the
exactly figures. What I said. They say, unfortunately,
I'm also
quite a bit of representative for a call. Honor, say who said then what you to me, coffee man, me into.
Okay,
I'll argue and let you understand. Say, I didn't know what you're wrong.
Wait, some of the clubs did.
Yes, players are crying and they are suffering. Players are suffering. Then you go and approve this thing. Are they permanent workers? Me, I don't know. Ghana for mumpa die. Be the man some more because yeah, they outside. You could do congregation and I say nipama. You be raising up. I can say we are ban. Say ni tin and yeno yet you.
Now wonderfully.
Yeah.
FM. Obi abaka say oh, so kase bibi wosra. Subjective. Dia in studio na odi toto ho amaka say. Figure no wasro. Because for all you know, the FA will sikasa to pay the amount now almost the ad hoc committee ni proposes into your moment. And that is why Congress members show you hear books in my sikari they're saying yes can be a bit me at ya. This have even the FA and the normal Google are coming to say, oh, we can bring you more investment. It is a wutu ya kase na confess kase imra. The submissiveness of say I didn't know wasro no. Figure we was wrong.
First and foremost, I didn't know any hokura. You don't start from her.
Okay.
Executive committee now in our office. They were not being paid salaries. What happened was that the structure was different. We had emergency committee who were doing the day-to-day activities at the FA. Until they were almost considered as workers of the FA. Because by the status, you know, now they must be there every day. Unless, say, presently, the Executive Council, no, structure, no, assessor. We have President and the Executive Council. Now, because it has changed, you know, the General Secretary is the Chief Executive Officer at the Secretariat. Until he takes care of everything at the Secretariat. The Executive Council role now has become supervisory. So if you have a supervisory role, it is like a board, normally. Na uko border. Normally what you take is sitting allowance. You don't come in with a salary. When those five emergency committee members were taking like salary per man because of their role, their activities as defined in our statutes, you know, I don't think they were taking more than 4,000 a month. Now, as we sit now, every member of the Executive Council, Utimitina Sunyane Kumasi, the whole month, se meeting Maya, on Kong Kaya, no one is sitting allowance. Bosome Suyani Janaka. Then you know it. That is my problem. It is not about Adia Wode, Nasikana Wode Ban. Clubs already know. They are suffering, no. In this Keba, what do you do? It must spread. Say, be your clubs, no. Yet Ghana, NWIA can Europe say anything. It is because Sikano Eba, I was say Eko clubs, no. Enko. Like, you start. Luckily, you are. And that's unfortunately COVID, Eba. COVID ne ba FIFA account we say COVID ne ye the fund ever fund ne ye was stage 1 ye was stage 2 ye was stage 3 stage 2 ye 2 million and ye definite ye was stage 3 1.something million as a which stage and stage 3 and so you have access to a loan FM stage 1 who si ka bi anaki kem no FIFA because of COVID in Tikoji 1.950 what it can two one it's almost 3.something and sana was 1 million and a mad 500,000 and a bossy and about computer you have about close to $8 million F you know members on a tiho book on a daho okoba biabu hu FIFA the stage 1 anyway stage 2 any stage 3 any moti wabe stage 3 aba nti am ye he no ya ma 10,000 $15,000 so where is stage 1 and stage 2
talking about stage 1 and stage 2 have you confirmed from Ghana Football Association said indeed na ye sika bi akam e wo ho ama ya tro akwakwa Jesus kana ba na because yes FIFA the two just say oh obi awo outstanding sika bi awo e ho bi ano because of COVID near ho chira benti so utimi troba na say o justify say ampa na sika wo ha obetimi atwa ba me akwa the last time I'm in general secretary kasa na me busa the same question also yo no money outstanding sika bi awo FIFA and they were not entitled to any sika bi awo ho anti stage 1 of the Ghana Football Association and you are talking about the general secretary of
onya na obi anim general secretary that be no be general secretary show
wonderfully
what time in when you
oh time
or
time
yeah what COVID you were forward 2 you were forward 1 FIFA forward a year 2 no FIFA ball your friend is 2018 no we yeah, not the same forward 1 forward 1 first na 5 million nti ma 1 million 25 a year nobody cost 6 million for 2 starting from the year 2019 now 2019 no 6 million no, every year ye ma 1 million for 4 years na 2 million no ye for specific projects 2 million in 2019 no our checks let me checks actually say emergency
normalization
for no were assessed 50,000 yeah, out of the elections because they had no reasons to assess it. COVID by na FIFA didn't let her buy say why assess 2019 no, for some reasons until because there were some conditions yeah waive those conditions until you know, by principle no, you were 950,000 2020 dear na so you bet you immediately now you tuya 500 January now you tuya 500 and you say your friend is July but because of COVID-19 you bet you immediately you become one and yet 1.950 my man can't let away this is FIFA circular number 1725 I say more FIFA COVID-19 relief fund stage 1 we are pleased to share with you all the necessary information related to FIFA COVID-19 relief plan now in other plan which was unanimously approved by the FIFA Council at its meeting on 25 June in order to establish an effective and meaningful plan that both provides immediate liquidity relief to member associations and offers support to the whole football community. The following three stages approach, which makes up to US $1.5 billion, okay, 211 to assist member association and the other football community has been adopted. Stage one, provision of immediate liquidity relief to member association. As communicated in circular number 1715, under stage 1 of the relief plan, FIFA waived all conditions associated per Article 6, paragraph 3 of the Forward 2 regulations. with the remaining operational cost entitlements under the forward program up to and including the year 2020. This enabled the early and prompt release of the maximum amount of funds to provide immediate liquidity to member associations during the first month of the global pandemic. First month of the global pandemic.
I think it was around March.
April. So it was really, that is what FIFA is saying. What are your photocopy?
No, wonderful. I'm not disputing this document though. The ambassador mechanism, sir, stage one, Sikana FIFA HN. It is only to members who are entitled to it.
We are entitled. I'm telling you.
And see, if
now what's a brother not kind of here?
I understand.
They have waived all conditions. Mm-hmm.
No, but waiving all conditions, what about Tobu or assessing it already?
Yeah, yeah, assessing it.
That is what I'm saying, sir. The fact that FIFA are waiving it just will be entitled. Mm-hmm. Those who are only entitled are those who have outstanding Sika.
Yes.
I also FIFA demo.
What are you saying? 2019 to 2020, the anyway.
That is what I'm saying, sir.
1 million, anyway.
Maybe. Mimini. GFA, General Secretary leading command. Yeah. I asked him, sir, penny checks, the handing over notes from the normalization committee, any Bibiano. Do we have outstanding Bibia? What's the Akojiana? According to Prosper Harrison, what's the Dabi? Now, the reason why I also, intrigued about our answer, and they say, as at last month, the Ghana Football Association kept updating every stakeholder, say, FIFA Forward One project in Po. Outstanding
security.
So, my question is, say, Ujidi, say, Sankasaska, Komosa Kaya, why are they declaring Forward One Sika and they will not declare this if indeed Ghana Football Association is for Saka Sikabia?
That is why you must question them well. Forward One, areas, according to you, Forward Two in areas.
That is
and how was it spent? You must probe further. And I'm telling you, sir, that money, the normalization committee were able to assess only $50,000.
Okay.
I can now $150,000. But my question is, like the club's representatives, without probing further, people don't even want to understand and they don't even want to know. Say, FIFA had the circulars up around HLC. FIFA circular 1715, you know. And this circular number 1715. This circular number 1725. I indicate it's a 25, just say stage one has already been paid for them to get liquidity. Until they say, yeah, cheer.
Okay.
Why don't you even say what the buyer at the forefront? I didn't tell him who and free members in update to
no, but
I know them. Back of five chance, you never name a flash half house. Hey, la la sula la abandon.
No, is it blue boy?
Yeah,
baby, I am here. Our discussion will be misleading. And they say we must first and foremost confirm, say, Sika Wena Yetiano Ghana Yetubia Mayana. And I'm saying, the Ghana Football Association General Secretary is saying, according to their books, we were not entitled to this money. And Tomunji is
Kebia. They are not entitled.
That is what they are saying. And I can quote Prosper anywhere because I spoke to him
then
personally.
Let me tell you emphatically and on authority, say, Ghana, we were entitled to the Forward One.
And we've been entitled. Do you have evidence, say, the money has hit our
I have told you. Said the evidence is this letter, it has been paid.
But have we been paid?
Now, maybe I check accounts.
The one for the American own tears here. We are entitled, according to you.
It's not that we are entitled, we are entitled by the law.
And
when the COVID came, they paid this letter. May I'm telling you this now? The general secretary should give you a letter. That is the general secretary you must ask, not me, that we are not entitled. Pay this, pay that.
To prove. No. The best American United said, my mother must have married. The best American United said, now the Ghana Football Association, I go as far as FIFA Forward One. I go to Jessica, I arrears to Ghana Football Association, even in FIFA Forward One. And when they came, they've declared, in terms of the money, Sikane, building boreholes, and in Nyoma. What does it? So, what will make that same Ghana Football Association?
You see,
get FIFA for a two Sika outstanding so and they will not declare.
Let me tell you
why would they do that?
They have lied to you. And I'll prove to you now. The FIFA forward one. As at the time. No, my mama wrong at the server. Wait. Yeah. FIFA forward one. Document. Forward two. The document. When this was established, at the time, no, forward one, if you had not assessed it, it is said, me therefore, I'm on Sikase Fakoye project, Millennium Development Authority. Mm-hmm. At the end of the year, what you used to ask every banker, they return the money. It is a forward one at the time, no, now when you see here, all those monies had been returned. And then they did this document forward two. And this forward two, no, near the project, specific project, 2 million, since nearly. All these things, now COVID, by any country, in their letter of 1725, no, they talked about FIFA forward two. I won't assess it up to 2020.
Okay.
Ah, what the beba? Then people come and confuse, because they know as Ghanaians, most of us don't read, we don't research. And the people they are talking to them will believe it. And they believed it.
It's wonderful. Are you saying, say, Ghana Football Association writing to the whole world said they've been able to access forward one.
They wrote to
Sika, they publish everything. Project Omodey, any other. Ever seen that? There's no single journalist in Ghana. And FIFA themselves, who say Ghana Football Association is writing, said they've accessed funds from them from forward one project. And they are not writing to say, no, what you are saying is a lie.
Oh, the letter I know, I'm publisher. How will you know?
And I make us how can FIFA publish something and say
it is not everything you know?
What the members
why you are arguing the way you are arguing?
No.
Wait. Let me take my time and do something. There are certain documents I will show you. This FNS. In Shirai FN.
Okay.
It is not everything they will show you. So I document here many too high. Oh, a copy.
Yes. And then my father said,
okay.
Let me document it.
Yeah. And I'm a person, Mitchell. Even answer, I may out to be chairman for say there is stage one, stage two, stage three. People didn't know.
Okay. Now, Mr., let's move on to one issue, be very, very important.
Yeah.
This issue about Techiman City and your nonsense. Is she wonderful?
Yeah.
We are advocate for football law. Mm-hmm. And now, FM. The fundamental question of how a contradictory say Ghana Football Association as an association will write on a status, say no member of the association and a bit to me the association now called external court vis-a-vis the constitution that gives every citizen any legal entity the right. Says so, Gini say you're infringing on the right obiting yaba to seek redress in our court. Sir Imran said no member in a bit immediate association, you know, acquire external court. This are the constitution that gives every person and legal entity right to seek redress or court. You know, acquire benefits here, Juma.
In the first place, constitution, you know, ever who call Roman, sorry, who person who could defy that. Maybe any gun, I just wouldn't even worry. But what you do, I was associating with a woman. You can't go to court. You can't say some Ghana ham rebi any way. Say mama ya wari. Why no kwa jitu? Agreed. Yeah, mrachele say you must use the internal mechanism. So we use internal mechanism. We na when timia. Yeah, we another court of arbitration. I so ko and I bet my coffee for this panel committee and I say and no ever. But situations in the same way they are different. Yeah, Okroma. Manti Jet went to court. They were not sanctioned because Manti Jet went to court because FN at that time, they didn't allow them to exhaust the internal processes. Tibeko court, no, justice, a year or Supreme Court in it. Is it a Appeal Court or Supreme Court? Tanko, only leading Manti Jet to court. Court in the can say they should come back. The FA should allow them to go through the process. Oko process, no. Now, in that case, you can't sanction another club, so called MCA. Now, this Techiman City, you know. Unfortunately, me, and I always say it, I've come to be part of an association. Many people within it, you know, are cowards and timid. Obi, a proposal amendment as required by our statutes. I was say a part of the agenda. Proposal, and you had up to about 48 other members of the association who supported the amendment. The Executive Council had no power not to include it in the agenda. But they didn't include it.
But at that point, you know, not even when they bring an official communique saying, say, the time limit, I wasn't kind of corner submitted, and as a member, you know, I submitted the proposed amendment, you know, upon that is not even.
You rely so much on every letter, listen. So, who your proposal for amendment for annual congress? Nase nipana over the mandate to fix the date, Roman data. How will you conjure? Say, I didn't ever buy July until year war, February, until my men started in preparing. When you give me a hint, say, meet in the Basso or China, and I say, Tezia, then I prepare myself and submit to you. But I make I say, close, you know, as if they don't even read their own status. Until your boss, I know. Now a sanctuary come out and say, by your conduct, you know, time and what am I, you know, we could not meet it. You yourself have not met it. And if that is the case, there, yeah, you need to adjoin the, you know, say, but yeah, proposal.
And fall meeting, into, yes.
They didn't do it. Now, Techiman City, being part of the supporters, and I was support and also here, said, then we must go to court. For the court to compel the FA to respect its own constitution and compel the FA to give a date that will give us time to be able to prepare this agenda already we have put there so that the agenda can be included, the item can be included on the agenda. They went to court, they served you. In Ghana Hill, they served you, ran away. One day's service. Now, you went ahead and conducted the meeting. Who conducted the meeting? You know, the member of Techiman City, you know, did not make any attempt to go back to court and say, sir, contempt. Now, okay, once you have gone ahead and, you know, I have withdrawn the case, then you come back and say, sir, he has gone to court. I have suspended you. Where would this happen? Except in Ghana. In the Ghana Football Association.
In terms of the fact to a seminar worker, I know, sir, Embra court, you know, granted the injunction and no more perfect for to serve them. You know. I think the day before the Congress, now the fully representing the FA court, I go catch them and say, oh, I'm more Nsaka, I don't know, and that they've written their defense. Now,
is that what she said?
Yes, that is the report I buy from Omo.
That is the report.
Omo no more court was added in. Say that was how. Now the fellow was able to get the permission for Congress to go on while they deal with that issue, you know, because now they've entered into an appearance and everything.
Was there any proof to show, say, bailiff in the Ghana Football Association?
I don't know, but me issue
is
me issue,
I will come. Look, me in my life, me a lawyer,
okay.
And of course, you know, it will not happen in any jurisdiction.
No, but we're going for better
legal jurisdiction.
Better statistics. The issue is say now we've had clubs like the Division One League Board, any other clubs or more truck, Akoma FA for no Executive Council for this show, or more exercise of or more powers set temporarily, no more be suspended Techiman City until Congress be decided as a whole whether they should go on with the expulsion and as a moment or no, or more lower it kaka. Now, minimum say, who say, you know, yes, you like litigation and you think, say, so who's security there, sir? Be born
you see,
because justice is okay.
It is not why you start going to, and you are only telling him, say, what he's doing is right. The 48 members that signed, you know, should boycott the league and see whether they can start the league. That's all. If you have no respect for the members, run the association and let's see.
Now, what about the other side where what you are then saying is you've opened the floodgates. Every member of the FA can take the FA to court.
That is not true. You are not mighty just when they were sanctioned.
No.
You, the fact that you don't go to court, you have the right to go to court for the court to ask them to respect this status. That is what Mickey Chas and Techman City did. If even if they say don't go, you have the right to go there. If you are not respecting your own status, you can go to court to, for the court to compel them to respect the status. Not that the
court. Okay, one of for yeah, Benny, mami for we find out. I saw appear before the ethics committee. No, so who's some ethics saying?
Oh, they wrote to me. I've written to them.
Okay.
They charged me. The letter, the charge was not even dated, which is even I can use that to rubbish it because you can at any time come and say, oh, me charge you. No, no. So I wrote to them, pointing out those ethics. And said, they say, for the purpose of the mankind Ghana Constitution, this man is talking about Ghana Constitution. Let me, if you go to Article 19 of the Constitution of Ghana, even when you are charged criminally, at a fair trial, a person charged with a criminal offense shall be given a fair hearing within a reasonable time by a court. A reasonable time. That person charged, you know, be presumed to be innocent until he is proved or his he has pleaded guilty. Again, he permitted be permitted to defend himself before the court in person or by a lawyer of his choice. G, be afforded facilities to examine in person or by the lawyer the witnesses called by the prosecution before the court and to obtain the attendance and carry out the examination of witnesses to testify on the same conditions as those applicable to witnesses called by the prosecution. He be permitted okay, Minkanen. You know,
and in a lecture, you bring it in.
I am the Yamba Hamuni time.
And then I will
quit. I will be some questions. Those questions, you know, I will expose people until my mayor. Now, what charge me? You have not given me anything in the charge, you know, where they were there. My sign, a friend is there. Fruiting letter. My discuss and fruiting letter.
Anansi expose.
Yes. Anansi expose is not a decision of a high court.
Okay.
At best, you can use it as evidence. And those things that you are going to use against anybody, that person by law should be given copies. And I have requested for unedited audio, video. When I sign a letter, you must bring me a copy of that letter. I must authenticate the signature. That letter will come. And again, the ethics committee, do they even have jurisdiction? Because this case, I will charge me bribery. No? Bribery is a crime in Ghana. Police have invited me. They have investigated me since June 2018. Their report has not come out. You are calling me for trial. You and the police. Who is higher?
No, but wonderful. On that basis, you know, on.
We are
football players. Bound by the ethics of the Ghana Football Association. And you guys say Ghana Football Association Ethics Committee, any jurisdiction over you as a football person?
You see,
is that what you are saying?
I'm sorry to say you don't understand. I said bribery, a criminal offense in Ghana.
And bribery is a criminal offense in our ethics code of ethics.
No, wait. Bribery is a criminal offense in Ghana. So if you want to try bribery cases, sir, it is the police who is trying.
Are the criminal case fine, but are the ethics case ethics committee must charge
problem. You. The ethics committee should not, I don't want to say certain things to advise them. The prosecutor cannot charge you for bribery. First and foremost, bribery charge, you know, it is only a public official.
That is at the criminal level.
No.
Even considering that you were charged and found guilty of bribery at the FIFA Ethics Committee, and I'm a boy.
You see, at FIFA, you know the laws that they use.
Is Bible not quoted in
our... They use Swiss law.
No, but is Bible not quoted in their code of...
Go to Swiss law and see.
Okay, Ghana Football Association, your code of...
Let me clarify something.
You are so confused.
I know. Let me clarify something. Unfortunately, when you're arguing with somebody who has pretended not to listen, I say bribery is a criminal offense in Ghana. And a criminal offense, the FA has no jurisdiction to try.
And I'm saying, sir, bribery but is an ethical offense in Ghana Code of Ethics.
What is the ethics,
Ghana Football Association? The Code of Ethics, I work on one thing. That is where people go to court and make nonsense of a law. You cannot put in your law a criminal offense when you don't have the facility to prosecute. If you want, like, you go to park, no be slap or beer, you don't charge him as a criminal offense. You charge me as a football offense. If you suspend him, that is why you cannot sentence him. If you suspend him and you want to go ahead for the criminal offense to be detected, you go to police. You decide not to do it and refer the matter to the police. Say supporter be slap obi ewo, and they say your friend is a stadium. It is a criminal offense. If you want the criminal offense to take control, the police takes over. That supporter cannot, or that player cannot be invited to the FA for any other sanction. Again, I'm not a lawyer. Can you try somebody or sanction somebody for one offense two times?
Double jeopardy.
Wonderful. The point I'm making is every code of ethics, either from FIFA or Ghana, say, persons who are bound by this code must follow so and so laws.
Yes.
And at the FIFA level, at the Ghana Football Association level, there is bribery. And its description boldly written there. So it's part of the football related crimes habit in your committee. And when you commit it, the ethics committee either at FIFA
who defines it, the ethics committee, and the people who have committed
you see,
bribery,
you see,
at the ethics level has always been charged.
Sometimes you people display some ignorance. You have never even read the decision, full decision of Kwesi-Yentechi. Have you read it?
Oh, wonderful.
Have you read it?
Wonderful.
No, no, the question is, have you read it?
When FIFA came, almost they have charged, they found Kwesi-Yentechi guilty of commission, bribery.
Have you read the decision? Have you read the decision?
What you are saying is that there is a basis for every person by the FIFA code of ethics to be charged on ethics grounds.
No, listen.
Criminal, they say, Ghana, we can't charge you for criminal in our football. But we can charge you on any day on ethics.
The question I'm asking you, no, you are not displaying professionalism. I've asked you, have you read the decision, the full decision?
Have you read it? Wonderful. I don't need to read the full decision to know Kwesi-Yentechi was found guilty by FIFA, so I committed commission and bribery. I don't need to read it.
You know that you can charge somebody. You that what you read.
I'm not saying charge. He was found guilty.
No. Listen, you are exposing too much ignorance.
Wonderful.
Who brand it? He has decided. I know why he's doing that. I'm nobody. I know where he's coming from.
And I know where he's coming from.
Because from all the argument, you will see that he does not even know what he's talking about. Because I've asked you, Kwesi-Yentechi, full decision, you know, what kind? It is like Palmer issue. When I went to Jessica, there were two things. Yeah, charge, you know, Edikoi. No, yeah. Which one was finally, which one did they finally settle on to accept?
On the two.
Not on the two.
No, me can't say
on the two, no. Mm-hmm. You will sit here and say, so when Jessica and dear. And then one.
Obianka.
When you do your guest sliders, you won't get people to come here. Because you have spent more than two-thirds of my time beating about the bush over issues that are legal. I'm saying, sir, there were two issues. But on the face of it, everybody knows, say, in Ghana, no, two issues near the banner no me boa ba e ko ba ye no the FIFA a CAS decision maybe you have not read through all you will see say one no right even the people FIFA no, wrote and said they say Palmer is not bound to pay that money that side but the only side the banner no yeah your friend is a Oko make his statement luckily that same statement na oye ye obi aye bi ethics committee afron am won apologize are we saying say those two people can never be part of football forever that is the injustice that is going on in Ghana coach Eddie Sesapon any ntonjai nton have they not been called to the ethics committee was Palmer not asked to redraw and apologize did you not do it about 5 years ago
no but
the question is I'm asking you a question so Sapong and Ntonjai because they have apologized and withdrawn they still is it a sanction
so the question you ask yourself when you say would those people you've mentioned would they ever pass any eligibility check
that is the question I'm asking.
Exactly.
What is it?
The vetting committee will look at what they've done and decide.
The organ is different.
Palmer was running the football even after making those statements.
Okay.
Even after going to apologize, he came to stand for a lesson.
11:41. Let me say this before I leave. When you invite a guest, don't argue with the guest on your show. That is exactly what it is.
No,
very unprofessional. Let me make this.
Blue boy.
Fact.
Blue boy. You see, you made a statement.
Yeah.
And for clarity's sake.
Yes.
As in, Omo Muti on radio. Any AFL Guni baby, ano. At least, for the purposes of
that was not what he was doing. He was being emphatic. I asked him a simple question.
Mm-hmm.
General Secretary, no, can't you say, once I can, did he show you a document? I have shown you a FIFA document that says that it has been paid to all members.
But the FIFA document didn't say it has been paid to Ghana.
No, it
says I've paid to members who are entitled to it.
No,
and I'm saying that the general secretary says we are not entitled to it.
We are not entitled to the forward two. According to the general secretary of the FA, why don't you answer my question? Because you want to stand in for the FA. Are we not entitled to it?
Say the least here and a sat for your ba. Ubi and him, me din add the moment that's for whiskey.
Asia and a pakum community soccer quiz. Yes, ya diano, lay a tieni. Way aya insha community soccer quiz.
Tafo, yeah, ba with fire. Ubi and football and a casa.